basically what happened was, I took, Rob did this on the airplane, and I was laughing so hard that I wet myself. So I had a damn package.
Call back.
I got down to Brazil, and I did this bit. And then, of course, it took off, and people were like, oh, that's Rich's bit. I'm like, that's not my bit, it's Rob's bit. But it was so funny. And the bit was, we had this image of a Brazilian fan who had never seen anybody from Supernatural ever, because it was our first time going down there, seeing, coming up to answer a question, and forgive my terrible British accent. I mean, my terrible Brazilian accent. Forgive my bad accent. She's like, I'm so excited to see you, and it's so wonderful to have you on our country. Thank you so much for coming here. And Jared, you're so beautiful. And looking at you, I was like, looking at your light. And I am great too. And I'm so happy to see you. But my question is for Jim. So, Jim, so you're on a 10-day shoot, and you're working a 6-day work week. And you've rented a crane, but you're going to go over 12 hours, and it's going to be either a bump into overtime for everybody, or you hold onto the crane, which is not going to be fucking free, you know? And you use the crane the next day. Here's my question. What are the union rules for the crane operator if he stays over a day? Because I have to put that fucker up on location. Is it more cost effective to keep the crane, to keep with the guy, and hope that a fresh crew can move quickly, or roll the dice, shoot into the night, and maybe you don't get fucked?
That's good.
So like the super fan would have the most technical shooting question.
Yeah, exactly.
Right in Jim's wheelhouse. And the funny thing is, so then I'm in Brazil. This is what Rob did. He did it, and we did it for 9 hours going over from Europe.
Yeah.
We
just went on a tear.
Oh man, it was funny. And then we go there, and I did it for Pellegrino and Shepard. They're like, it's hilarious. You got to do it for Jim Michaels. I'm like, no, I don't. I don't want to do it for Jim Michaels. And so now, when they say that in front of Jim Michaels, and I'm in the van with Jim Michaels, and Jim is a great dude. Know Jim a long time. He's also a producer on the show. I don't want Jim to fire me. Like, it's like you don't necessarily want to. I didn't know if Jim and I had that kind of rapport where I could make that joke. So they go, do it for Jim. And he's like, oh, sure, do it for him. So I do the whole thing for Jim. Kind of like when he went flop sweating, and I do it over Jim. And he looks at it and he goes, is it a techno crane or a standard crane? It's not a...
Yeah. I was like, I don't get what the problem is.
Yeah, that does matter. You know, it's a different pay rate.